And use that. Start on the sides, do the back, do the front, wipe it very, very well.
Okay.
And set it down on that clean paper towel now. You go wash your hands.
You go wash your hands.
You come back, you're in business to use your phone.
The cyber guy also suggests friending your phone to your face and instead using a speakerphone, even if it can be a little obnoxious to the people around you. I'm Lillian Wu, Fox News.